It is not permissible to fix or add any structures that do not adhere to the historic site's guidelines. The materials and structures used must be similar or identical to those used in the past.